टारगेट इज टू कंप्लीट दिस लेसन. ओके
ओके
ओके द लास्ट क्लास वी कंप्लीटेड यूजेस ऑफ मिनरल्स, एम आई राइट?
यस
यस
मैम,
मैम.
यस
नाउ
मैम,
वी कंप्लीटेड लैंड रिसोर्सेज इन विच वी
यस
कंप्लीटेड
मैम,
अबाउट एवरग्रीन फॉरेस्ट, डेसिडियर फॉरेस्ट, मैंग्रोव फॉरेस्ट, कॉनिफरस फॉरेस्ट एंड थॉर्नी फॉरेस्ट. यस
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 मैम,
यस.
यस
वी इवन कंप्लीटेड इंपॉर्टेंस ऑफ फॉरेस्ट.
यस मैम,
यस
एंड वी ऑल्सो सॉ द कंजर्वेशन ऑफ फॉरेस्ट.
यस मैम,
यस यस
यस मैम,
यस.
Now, oh God, my teeny mini is calling me, but I will not reply her. She knows that. Then also she calls me. Okay, that is why, you know, I keep my phone off when I take my online classes. I keep in do not disturb. But she calls then on WhatsApp. WhatsApp I can't keep no off because it is linked with your
Yes.
group, right? Okay. Conservation, let her learn to have patience, right?
Yes.
Yes. She also should learn to have patience,
yes,
right?
sir.
From very small age, okay. So conservation of forest,
yes.
this also we learned in the last class, yes?
Yeah.
We completed the
yes,
topic, Rita?
Yes. Yes.
Are bapre.
Yes, sir.
Just a moment, huh, Rita? Okay, what are different ways of conservation of forest? Okay, what does conservation of forest mean? Okay, आप इसका आंसर दो मुझे कि conservation of forest का मीनिंग क्या होता है? And why it is important? In your own words, you can say. हाँ, conservation of forest का मीनिंग क्या होता है? हाँ? बेटा किसी को नहीं आता है?
व्हाट मैम?
व्हाट इज
यस मैम,
कंजर्वेशन ऑफ फॉरेस्ट?
व्हाट मैम, प्लीज रिपीट.
प्रिवेंशन.
हाँ, वेरियस वेज. यस, वेरियस वेज. यस, वेरियस वेज इन विच वी शुड बी यू नो पीपल शुड बी मेड अंडरस्टूड, है ना?
यस
Conservation of forest. Yes, how the people should be made aware, right, for the protection of forest. Yes, all this is what it is, conservation of forest. Okay, is it clear, Sarah?
Yes, ma'am.
Madhvani Sakina?
Yes,
yes, ma'am.
Madhvani
yes,
Sakina?
ma'am.
Madhvani Sakina? Bhimani Sakina is not present.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, she
Madhvani
is
Sakina,
present.
Okay. Madhvani Sakina, will you just revise these points once for conservation of forest? Someone's mic, lot of voices coming. Whose it is?
Madhvani Sakina.
Madhvani Sakina, can you listen me? Madhvani,
ma'am,
huh?
Rupani, Zainab, Mike is unmute. No, ma'am, my is mute.
Okay.
Madhvani Sakina is unmute.
Okay. Okay, Kakani Sari, Kakani Sara.
Can I read?
1 minute, beta. I spoke the name.
Is not...
Sara is there?
Yes, ma'am, she is there.
Sara?
Yes, ma'am.
Now she joined.
Yes. Sara? Kakani Sara, can you listen me? Am I audible?
Yes.
Yes. So, can you just go through these points, conservation of forest?
Ma'am, is saying that her mic is
not. Okay, Zainab, you continue, beta.
Okay, ma'am. Conservation of forest. Many measures have been undertaken of conservation and protection
Ofni,
of forest.
Ofni, for.
For the conservation and protection of forest. They are cutting down of trees is forbidden. Severe punishment will be given to those who cut trees illegally. Trees should be grown on wasteland and people should be motivated towards afforestation. Sources of energy like solar energy, biogas, wind energy, and other renewable sources of energy should be used more. People should be alert and made aware about afforestation, and necessary help should be provided. More forest research institutions should be established to develop the forest scientifically. An environment should be created that compels every Indian to work responsibility towards the protection of forest.
Yes, very good. Very good, Rupani Zena. So all these steps should be taken, Kaka Nisara, to conserve the protection of forest or mass. Otherwise, what will happen if completely, you know, people will keep on cutting the trees, then there will be no forest, no oxygen available, right? Right or wrong? So it is very much important that cutting down of trees is forbidden. It is forbidden by the government itself, right? And you know, beta, severe punishment will be given to those who cut down the trees illegally. Yes, illegally, jisko cut karte hai, usko severe punishment bhi milti hai. Yes, then trees should be grown on wasteland. Wasteland means what? On the places where there is no construction. So wahan pe more and more trees should be grown. And you know, people should be motivated towards afforestation. Now, what is afforestation and deforestation? Afforestation means to grow more trees. Is it clear, students? Afforestation means what? To grow more trees. And deforestation means what? Deforestation matlab kya hoga? Huh? Deforestation means kya? Deforestation is cutting down the trees, okay? Which should not be allowed. Yes? So, people should be motivated towards afforestation, right? And different sources of energy, like solar energy, biogas, and wind energy are the renewable sources of energy should be used more. Yes? People should be alert and made aware. What should be done? People should be made aware about afforestation, and necessary help should be provided. More forest research institutions should be established to develop the forest scientifically. Okay, and environment should be created that compels every Indian to work with a responsibility towards the protection of forest. My dear students, each and every Indian citizen should be, made aware of his responsibility towards the forest and towards the, you know, protection of the forest as well as our environment. Yes? Then we'll see about wildlife resources. Just as our forests are important, same wildlife resources is very much important. Yes? Same. Ek minute, sir. મહેંદી રજા અત્યારે પેપર આપ્યો આટલો રેગ્યુલર સ્ટુડન્ટ ઓકે સો વાઇલ્ડ લાઈફ રિસોર્સિસ વોટ આર વાઇલ્ડ લાઈફ રિસોર્સિસ ધેટ વી વિલ સી ઓકે નાઉ બેટા જસ્ટ એઝ અ ફોરેસ્ટ આર ઇમ્પોર્ટન્ટ હે ને जैसे फॉरेस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट है वैसे ही वाइल्ड लाइफ रिसोर्सेज आर ऑल्सो इम्पोर्टेंट सो बेटे फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल जैनब सारा उमेहानी हम इन पैराग्राफ्स में कहाँ पे कौन से वाइल्ड लाइफ रिसोर्सेज लोकेटेड वो है वो देखेंगे अपार्ट फ्रॉम दिट वी विल सी विच एनिमल्स और बर्ड्स आर फाउंड इन दिस वाइल्ड लाइफ रिसोर्सेज इन विच स्टेट है ना एंड हाउ दे आर इम्पोर्टेंट Yes, because India is a country with variety of wildlife animals and birds. And you know, you will say, why are they important? Wildlife kyun important hai? No, beta, they are very much important because they also increases the natural beauty of the country. Yes, they increases the natural beauty of our country. So this way, one by one, we will see different locations of wildlife sanctuaries. Okay, and we will Yes, I like to show you in one map the location of all these wildlife sanctuaries. Is it clear? जैसे कर्नाटक में कौन सी वाइल्ड लाइफ सेंचुरी है, कहाँ पे है, that also I'll be showing you after we read this one. Is it clear, everyone?
Yes.
Yes. So yes. Let me tell us, can you go through this wildlife resources?
Wildlife resources. The wildlife of India is different and varied. Different species of birds and animals from all over the world are there in India. The variety of wildlife found in India increases the natural beauty of the country. Elephants are found in Karnataka, Kerala, and Assam. It is the largest mammal of India. They are used to carry wood and other goods from one place to another in forests. The one-horned rhinoceros found in India is a unique animal. They are found in marshy areas of Assam and West Bengal. The wild ass is found in Run of Kutch and the camels in the desert areas. Both lion and tigers are found in India. Asiatic lions are found in Gir forest of Gujarat. The tigers of West Bengal, Royal Bengal tigers, are one of 8 species of world. Tigers are found in Madhya Pradesh, West Bengal, Uttarakhand, and in some areas of the Himalayas. Tibetan bears are found in Himalayan regions and in Dediyapada forest of Gujarat. The leopard, hyenas,
Dediyapada, okay?
Yes. Dediyapada forest of Gujarat. The leopard, hyenas, blue bull, nigel, wolf, black buck, deer, etc. are found in India. The langur, gibbon, hulak, and baboon are the different species of monkeys found in India. A variety of birds are also seen in India. The duck, eagle, parrot, common mynah, pigeon, mynah, etc. are the various species of birds found in India. Among the most famous birds, the peacock, the national bird, is most beautiful bird of all. Its attractiveness is due to the beautiful feather. Attractiveness is due to the beautiful feathers. Cranus, 1.5 meters tall, is the great Indian bustard, which is the heaviest bird of India. Are the other attractive birds of India, the ruddy shell duck, sukhab, lay their eggs in the sands of the Run of Kutch. The Kaludev bird, Kioldev bird sanctuary of Rajasthan is the world's biggest sanctuary, where almost 2.5 lakh birds are found. The Nal Sarovar of Gujarat is famous for birds which migrate from all over the world. Fish of the various kinds like mackerel, lobster, Bombay duck, pomfret, herring, salmon, shark, dolphin, etc. found in the in and western sea coast of
India. Very good, Solanki Elmas. Thank you. Excellent work. Okay. So, wildlife resources, as I said you, right? Okay, all these animals are very much important, right? Considering the natural beauty and, you know, many other ways also they are useful to us. Yes? Now, different species of birds and animals are found all over the world are in India. Okay? And there are variety of wildlife found in India, which increases the beauty of the country. For example, we will see one by one. Elephants are found in Karnataka, Kerala, and Assam. It is the largest mammal of India. They are used to carry wood and other goods from one place to another in the forest. Same beta, the one-horned rhinoceros found in India is a unique animal. They are found in the marshy areas of Assam and West Bengal. Then comes the wildest. Wildest is found in the run of Kutch and the camels in the desert area. Both lions and tigers are found in India. Asiatic lions are found in Gir forest of Gujarat. We all know that very well, right? Gir forest in Junagadh. Yes or no? Whereas, yes or no, am I audible? Hello?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Then the tigers. Tigers are best, tigers of West Bengal. They are also known as Royal Bengal tigers. Yes, are one of the 8 species of the world. Tigers are found in Madhya Pradesh, West Bengal, Uttarakhand, and in one more and in some areas of the Himalayas. Tibetan bears are found in the Himalayas region and in the Dediyapada forest of Gujarat. The leopard, hyenas, bulbul, that is Nilgai, wolf, black bulk, deer, etc. are found in India. The langur, that is the gibbon, and the huluk, and the baboon are the different species of monkeys which are found in India. Apart from that, beta, variety of birds are also seen in India. The duck, eagle, parrot, common mynna, pigeon, mynna, etc. are the various species of birds found in India. Among the most famous birds, the peacock, the national bird, is the most beautiful of all. Its attractiveness is due to its beautiful feathers, which are also found in India. Cranes, which are 1.5 meters tall, and the great Indian bustard, that is Kurad, which is the heaviest bird of India, and the other attractions or birds of India. Apart from that, beta, the Keoldev Bird Sanctuary of Rajasthan is the world's biggest sanctuary, where almost 2.5 lakh birds are found. The Nal Sarovar of Gujarat is famous for the birds, and that migrates from all over the world. Fishes of various fishes of various kinds like mackerel, lobster, Bombay duck, pomfret, herring, salmon, shark, dolphin, etc. are found in the eastern and western coast of India. So all this is about the birds and sanctuaries. See, in this following map, one minute, beta. Yes. Almas, read this national sanctuary, states and birds and animals once, beta. Listen, you will first read the national sanctuary, the state and birds and animals. Remember, girls, all of you, okay, this will be with you till your 10th class. Okay? All of you?
Okay, ma'am.
Yes, you have to remember. Okay?
Okay.
National Sanctuary, Kaziranga State, Assam, Birds and Animals, Hippopotamus, Wild Buffalo Deer, Run of Thar, Rajasthan, Wolf of Run, Cat of Run, Great Indian Bustard, National Sanctuary, Kanha State, Madhya Pradesh, Birds and Animals, Tiger's Duck, National Sanctuary, Gir National Sanctuary, State Gujarat, Birds and Animals, Lion, Leopard, Chital, Spotted, National Sanctuary, Velavadar National Park, Gujarat, Birds and Animals, Black Buck, Khadmur, Nilgai, National Sanctuary, Keoldev, State Rajasthan, Birds and Animals, Various Birds, National Sanctuary, Bandipur, State Karnataka, Birds and Animals, Wildcat, National Sanctuary, Dachigam, State Jammu and Kashmir, Birds, Dachigam, State Jammu and Kashmir, Birds, Musk Deer, National Sanctuary, Corbett, State Uttarakhand, Birds and Animals, Lion, Elephant, Leopard, Deer.
Okay, thank you, Almas. Dekho, beta, as I said, as I inform you first only, beta. अगर आपके पास 10th स्टैंडर्ड की 9th स्टैंडर्ड की बुक है देन यू कैन फाइंड आउट के ऑल द सेंचुरीज विल कम विथ यू टिल योर ऑल क्लासेस नॉट ओनली दैट बेटा एज अ विजिटर कभी आप जम्मू एंड कश्मीर गए तो भी आप ये सेंचुरीज विजिट करोगे अभी कभी आप अगर काजीरंगा नेशनल पार्क गए आसाम गए तो भी आप ये सेंचुरी विजिट करोगे तो यू हैव टू मेमोराइज ऑल दिस नेशनल सेंचुरीज सी डचिंगहैम इज लोकेटेड इन जम्मू एंड कश्मीर कैन यू सी हियर देन कॉर्बेट नेशनल पार्क कैन यू सी इन उत्तराखंड
यस मैम
यस
कियोलदेव एंड शारिस्का इन राजस्थान कच्छ एंड सासंगीर कन्हा नेशनल पार्क देन काजीरंगा नेशनल पार्क वेर वी सी वन हॉर्न रेनोसर्स देन डाउन बंडीपुर नेशनल पार्क एंड पेरियार नेशनल पार्क यस ऑल दिस यू टू मेमोराइज एनी वेज यू टू मेमोराइज ओके आई वॉन्ट यू के रात को नींद में भी पूछे कोई आपको जगह के बेटा वेर इज कन्हा नेशनल सेंचुरी नेशनल पार्क द न्यू शुड से इट इज इन मध्य प्रदेश राजस्थान में कौन सा है तो कियोलदेव जम्मू एंड कश्मीर में कौन सा है तो डचिंगहैम डचिंगहैम इज वेयर तो इन जम्मू एंड कश्मीर वेयर इज कॉर्बेट नेशनल पार्क देन यू मस्ट आंसर कि मैम इट इज इन उत्तराखंड
ओके मैम
काजीरंगा कहां है तो कि भाई आसाम में विद द बर्ड्स एंड एनिमल्स यू शुड मेमोराइज ओके ओके नाउ बेटा
ओके मैम
ओके मैम
वेरी गुड Now, a preservation and conservation of all these natural resources. Yes, just minerals, plants, animals, all these are very much important. Hai na? All these are very much important. So, ek to pehle water. Water is such an important natural resource, beta. And you know, beta, only 2%. Kitna? 2% on this earth is we can drink only 2% of water we can drink it is good for human consumption aap bol sakte ho ke wo 2% water it is like consumption of water so it is very much important to save water right alternative means should be developed yes So water is an important resource. Yes, Owen. Owen Fatima, can you read this water paragraph?
Yes, ma'am. Preservation and conservation of natural resources. Water is an important natural resource. Merely 2% of the water on the earth is situated for human consumption. Polluted and poisonous water released from industries are rapidly polluting the underground water. This is poisoning a tremendous danger for all life forms as well as the environment. Thus, alternatives means to
Yes, Owen.
Alternative means to reuse polluted water must be discovered. School and college curriculum must include forest.
Curriculum
must include forest development related content to inculcate.
Inculcate awareness among students.
Similarly, measures must be taken to protect forests from forest fires and minimize loss of life and property.
Yes, very good.
Minerals.
Very good, beta. So
minerals and naturals.
Water is an important natural resource. As I said, you right? Only 2% of water on the earth is suitable for human consumption. The rest of it is salty water, so we cannot consume it, right? Now, beta, polluted and poisonous water released from different industries and factories are rapidly polluting the underground water. What are they doing, beta? They are rapidly polluting the underground water. This is posing a tremendous danger for all forms. For what, beta? For all forms as well as the environment. Okay. Thus, alternative means to reuse polluted water must be discovered. What should be done, beta? Alternative means to reuse polluted water must be discovered. Okay. School and colleges curriculum must be included to, you know, forest development related content to inculcate awareness among students. Similarly, measures must be taken to protect forest and forest fires and minimize loss of life and property. All this should be taken in care of. Yes, because water is an important natural resource. Yes, we cannot, pollute the water, right? And especially, beta, some measures must be taken to protect forest and forest from forest fires and minimize the loss of both life and properties. Now we will see about minerals. Yes, what will you say? Minerals. Minerals are what, beta? They are nature's gift to man. What are they, beta? They are nature's gift to
man. Nature gifts to man.
Yes. And it is available in limited quantities. And so must be utilized very judicially. Yes. Alternative means to conserve and preserve minerals should be found. And motivation should be provided to reuse minerals repeatedly. What should be done, beta? Motivation should be provided. What should be provided? Motivation for the reuse of minerals repeatedly. Yes. So this way we can, you know, save minerals as well as. Yes. Now, continuous deforestation has endangered many species of wild animals. Deforestation means what? Cutting down of the trees. Yes. Has endangered many species and wildlife. Where will they live if there are no forest animals? They will not be able to live. Where will the birds build their nest if there are no forests, no trees? So they cannot live. So they will die. In fact, certain species are extinct in some forest areas. Birds and animals are poached for their skins, feathers, bones, horns, teeth, and even meat. Poached means what? Tortured and killed, right? Illegal and merciless killing of wild animals must be controlled. Citizens must be aware of the importance of wild animals. Correct information about the environment, forest, flora, and fauna should be provided to people. Sanctuaries and national parks should be developed. People should be made aware of wildlife through nature's education camp. Yes, my dear students, continuous deforestation has endangered many species and wild animals, as I said you previously also. Where will they live if there is no forest? Can a lion live in a garden of our area?
No, no ma'am.
Can a tiger live in a house? No.
No.
So they have caves, but they cannot live in residential areas. Can a bird build its nest anywhere in the building? They can, no. But not.
Ma'am, your voice is not coming.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, your voice is not coming.
Ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am?
Hello, ma'am.
Ma'am, your voice is not coming.
For a ma'am, your voice is not coming.
There is no current. Suddenly the current has gone. So maybe there is some problem. Okay. Can you hear my voice?
Ma'am,
yes, ma'am.
She has stopped sharing the screen. So
yes.
Maybe.
Yes.
Ma'am, she had left.
Ma'am, she has left.
Ma'am, she left.
Yes. Okay, no problem because there is no current, you know, over here.
Ma'am, but okay? We can use mobile.
Yes,
you can
ma'am.
Yes. You can use mobile, but now how many minutes are left?
10 minutes.
No, it's 10:07.
10 minutes.
5 minutes
ten
are
minutes.
Left. No, 5 or 6 minutes.
7 minutes.
Seven minutes.
Okay, no problem. So anyway, she's left because I think there's no current over there. Okay, so you all also can leave one by one. And all of you all have a nice day. Take care of yourself. Keep distance.
Bye,
wear a mask.
Okay, ma'am.
Stop the recording.
Ma'am. Thank you for coming.
Okay, stop the recording because the current is off. No, I cannot see the screen. Okay.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, bye.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, bye.
Bye, ma'am.
Thank you for coming.
Bye, ma'am. Have a nice day.
Bye.
Have a nice day, ma'am.
You too have a nice day.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.
Have a nice day. Bye. You too have a nice day. Now I'm disconnecting.
Bye.
Peter, finally disconnecting. Peter.
Bye. Recording is starting early.
બધાને કરી જશો એટલે બંધ થઈ જશે
હા બાય આયશા અલમાસ એન્ડ ઉમેરા
આયશા તારો ડાચો દેખાડને કે મારા ડાચો ઉપર લાડો પેટા તું બહુ ખૂબસૂરત છો ને એટલે જોવી છે મેં તો હમણાં દેખાડ્યું તારું દેખાડ ને
દેખાડ પરિસ્થિતિ તારી
હાય
હાય
હવે તું ખોલ કેમેરા
બાય બાય
લે લે દોઢી
તું દોઢી
એવું ન કરાય તારું ખૂબસૂરત ચહેરો જોવાનું 9 મહિના થી તડપું છું હવે તો તે મદ્રાસા મૂકી દીધો
હજી 3 મહિના ખપી જા
એવું ન હોય તું પાછળ વળો છો તારે શે હોય જા
રેકોર્ડિંગ શરૂ છે
ઘરે ગયું રેકોર્ડિંગ રેકોર્ડિંગ પણ પછી રેકોર્ડિંગ રૂબી મેમ ગ્રુપમાં કેમ નાખશે રૂબી મેમ તો પોતે વયા ગયા ફરમ મેમ આયા છે
એ બાપ રે ગર્લ્સ વોટ હેપન્ડ યુ નો આઈ એમ સ્પીકિંગ ફ્રોમ લોટ ઓફ ટાઈમ એન્ડ યુ નો વોટ હેપન્ડ લાઈટ હેઝ ગોન આઈ ડોન્ટ નો ઓલસો
મેમ સબ તો ચલે ગઈ રૂબી મેમ ને કહા જાઓ સબ
જાઓ સબ એસા ધીમે મેં કિતને અચ્છે સે ભાષણ બોલ રહી થી એસા થોડી ના ચલે લાસ્ટ પેરેગ્રાફ મેમ
રેકોર્ડિંગ ભી શરૂ હે
યાર લાસ્ટ પેરેગ્રાફ આઈ વોઝ એક્સપ્લેનિંગ સો નાઇસલી which paragraph I was when the power went what was the last almas jab main karwa rahi thi hello almas
ma'am topic ka naam yaad nahi hai
okay no problem to last part reh gaya na karwana hame
ha ma'am aap screen present karoge to bata dungi aapko
ek minute karti hu wait या इतना तो था जब ओवन रीड कर रही थी
हाँ
है ना
यही एक्सप्लेन कर रहे थे
ओके 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 My target, I was not able to reach. I am not able to reach today because now only as you people two are here. So I think we will not continue. Okay.
Okay, ma'am. Recording.
Bye, ma'am.
Recording will not get off because you know the power has gone. So computers are off upstairs. Understood? You leave yourself.
Okay. Bye, ma'am. Aisha? Have a nice day.
Yes. Thank you. Welcome, Beta.
Bye.
પાવર જતો રહ્યો એટલે કમ્પ્યુટર ઉપર બંધ થઈ ગયા ને અહીંયા આગળ બધા છોકરીઓ લાઈવ થઈ ગયા
હાલ બાય સર હાલ બાય
હા બાય